mention you got shot. What else is there?
Keep an eye on the humans. If they dig up any artifacts, grab it from them quick before they try picking it.
Stupid slave survived that Grog attack.
Scum.
If we kill them good, we'll all be captains.
Sort that! I want to be a war chief!
If we kill him and he don't get back up, we'll be marching out of Mordor beside the Dark Lord himself!
Look bad again. They're always showing off speed. Couple need to kill both of our battle.
Thank you.
The Resistance freed some slaves, and he's gonna become a war chief.
Some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is why you're concerned.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. Take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog, have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing, poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hergon.
I'll keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
Oh, that's
creature we was warned about sniffing about again, but I got away. Just moved.
Plants ahead. Follow me.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it with a blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You're proving yourself to be a strong leader. For a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
We march out of Mordor, we'll hunt down what's left of the elves and slaughter every last one of them.
Flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
That is sorcery for it to just be a rumor.
Yeah, I don't like it neither. Never like witchcraft.
Trickery is the mark of a bloody coward. That right there is just a pigskin who's got lucky. Beast is lucky when he runs into me.
You practicing killing the enemy with an axe to the back?
That's because all of them will be running away when they see our mark.
Thank you.
darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly, we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I cannot let you suffer that fate.
Yesterday, the captain and the hunters dropped the cannon.
Up here. We almost have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close. Not smell the poison?
No, but if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
Sneaking about. Wait. I smell something. kill this guy.
Keep it down.
The killer's on the loose!
faced liar, Glunky.
Is he insane?
Is that
me?
Killed him!
I knew you were alive.